There's a story of a young man who was taken from his home. He missed his sister become a woman, and his father growing old. From the distance he watched his mother mourn a loss all alone. And when he thinks about his brother, he can't seem to find the phone. From the window of his life he can see his home. As it passes by he feels a pain no one knows. Past every bitter judgment he packs his things to run away. Like an ocean, distance is a beast that can't be tamed.